remove the two Phillips screws. I recommend you get one of these trim removal tools. I'll put a link in the description below. Push a tap in to disconnect the harness.